Alrighty, well, we are out for metal detecting. It is about 6:30 in the morning. Temperature is still 39 degrees. And look at the scenery. First time I've been here this year. I think we're just gonna do the playground and see what we can find. So let's get our Fisher F2 turned on. Hopefully we can find some treasure. It says iron, so just see what we got anyway. First target of the day, you never know. And it is a bobby pin. Well, there's a surface find. Surface find of a dime. Okay, we have a dime and a penny signal. Huh, look at here. Already got a ring. Looks like a little kid's butterfly ring. Anything else? Guess not. I'm trying to think. I think I've only been metal detecting one time before this year, so that'd be my first ring, even though it's just a junk ring. I guess a ring is a ring. But the ocean is right over there. That's the Alaska Railroad train tracks, and the ocean's right on the other side. I was down here yesterday walking on the trail, and there's just a bunch of people out, so you'd think there would be something to find. Got a zinc signal right there. This is a piece of, I was gonna say a piece of rebar, but now it's quiet. Huh. Oh, where did you go? Out of the hole. See if we can find it again. Oh, there it is. I knocked it out. Didn't even see it. It is a zinc penny, 1994. I'm getting a target, but I think it might be this metal trash can. Let's see. Maybe not. Let's see. Pull it this way away from the edge and the metal trash can. Okay, got it in my hand, What is it? It is a fishing weight, I think. Yeah. Tiny little fishing weight. Oh, there's the Alaska Railroad train. The depot is just a few blocks out. Well, here comes the train. It's headed to the south, so headed to Seward, I would imagine. This one sounds like trash. Oh, and it is, of course, the zipper. We got something, and looky here. It is a dime. Up something, but it does not sound good. This is just like a rock here. tiny, whatever it is. Oh, it's a staple. Look at that. Tiny, tiny staple. Hello?
Hello, where did you go?
Hello.
Hi.
Oh, I'm down at Westchester Lagoon.
What are you doing there?
Oh, I'm metal detecting.
Okay.
Well, you know.
Nothing.
Oh, you're up and about, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I thought you were going to sleep late.
Well, I was going to sleep and then I woke up.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Have fun.
Oh, bye-bye. Here's a little open patch. Let's see here. That is just like a rock, let's see. Have a nickel signal. And again, it's the same thing. It's having trouble pinpointing it, so I wonder if that's the same type of stake. Maybe not. Oh, it's a pull tab. First it was a dime, now it's a quarter. It's only pinpointing down to 4, which in the past has not been good. it out. First I was going to say ring, but it's obviously junk, whatever it is, but it's so light. The edges are so sharp, like it wouldn't be a ring. Almost like a spacer or something. Goes to show you, you know, never know what's down there. Because that one, again, had problem pinpointing, and I was thinking it was another stake. I guess we'll call it a ring anyway. Oops, something's beeping. What's that? And foil and tab. Thought I heard it before. Thank you. was correct. Big chunk of foil. Quarter signal. There, the pin pointer worked. That's one of them, but I don't think that was the one we were. There you go. The big money has arrived. This is a Massachusetts, the Bay State. They moved it. And another piece of foil. There's a strong dime signal. That's gotta be a dime. Gotta be. Or a penny. Came in as a dime. 1970. Great year. Sounds like a piece of foil. And it is. Alrighty, well, we're gonna show what we found. I ran my GoPro out of battery, so I'm using my iPhone. Just a quick look at, there's my Fisher F2. Garrett Pro Pointer, this is the setup I had for my GoPro. Headphone, digger. Alrighty. Well, here's our junk pile, a whole bunch of foil. That hair clip, let me see if I'm showing better there. Whole bunch of foil, trash, the treasure, two junk rings, maybe one junk ring, one washer, I don't know. 1/4, 2 dimes, and 2 pennies. And that was the tally for the day.